£3,000 for £3,500. Is it the top, the middle, or the bottom? Where do you want to go?
Dory.
For £3,500, where are you going?
Middle.
Top, middle, or bottom?
Middle.
In the middle?
Yeah.
In the middle for £3,500, come on! Yes!
Oh!
Okay. Well, this is one of the best runs we've had so far. You've used no hotspots whatsoever. You've got this far. There's three screens to go. You're allowed two hotspots, so you don't even have to do the last two.
You told you I was past it, didn't you?
You're not past it, love. You're on it now. Yeah, so, okay. So this is it. We go from 3-5 straight to the top to the jackpot. 4 to 5,000, it's either the top, the middle, or the bottom. For £5,000, where do you want to go? For the jackpot.
Top, middle, bottom.
The bottom for the jackpot, come on!
Yeah. Yes!
Red bottom!
Come here. Well done. All right. Well done, Kate.
Thank you so much.
Let's have a look at the screen. Let's see what it'll work. I think you tell from the appreciation of the audience it's a very popular win, and you said it's your birthday next week, did you?
Next Saturday.
So you're going to celebrate in style now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, and how old are you? Do you mind me asking?
83 next Saturday.
83 next Saturday. Well, we wish you all the best for that.
And,
children can now go to Disney World.
Oh,
yeah.
No,
yeah. Yeah.
All right. You want to take your kids to do? All right,
yeah,
well, let's tell you what you've won.
Yeah.
You've won a sandwich toaster, a new cooker, a night out at the opera, the champagne to go with that, a Persian rug, a holiday in New England, the money you won earlier, plus the money there, that's £5,150. And earlier you said you'd like to have a night out with me. Now that you've got that much, I think I'll take it up.
Oh, no,
all right, then, good night, God bless. All right, good night, thank you very much.
You've made us wait long enough. What's your final answer? Mecca Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Let's be honest, no one makes a mess like these guys. It's not just mess you can see. Dirt, dust, hair, even snacks are hiding deep down. Stratos from Shark is designed with CleanSense IQ, intelligently detecting the dirt you can't see and automatically boosts power for up to 50% better dirt pickup. With Shark's best ever hair removal and recommended by 9 out of 10 pet owners, Stratos from Shark.
Feel good inside with DFS. Order now and you'll be cozy in time for Christmas. For a family thing, there's an Orca for $7.79. Or for an indulgent thing, we've got the new Vincent Express. Or the Gatsby for $5.99. Hurry though, autumn savings end Tuesday. DFS, what's your thing?
Which would you choose? This 4-star spa day? Or this one from Woucher? Woucher, save now. Live wow.
Smash yourself. Houston, we have a problem.
It's madness.
Sky Arts invites you to join some stellar stars for a very special celebration as our much-loved series turns 10. With more amazing artists.
I love it.
Who will each turn a famous face.
I really love it.
Into a look of love.
Wow.
And like any birthday, expect a special surprise or two.
And are you good at sitting still?
Time will tell.
Portrait Artist of the Year, Wednesdays at 8 on Sky Arts.
This mission is gonna cost you dearly.
Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1, available now in Sky Store.
We are hashtag blessed to have the world's most successful game show right here. Buzz in for Classic Millionaire, weeknights at 10 on Challenge.
Congratulations, number 3. You said cup of tea. That's the top answer. Mecca Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Bubble zoom down a curved corridor, red and blue arrows guiding them. A bubble enters a circular maze logo, an animated clip playing.
Say what you see. Old time dancing.
An old clock dances next to a wristwatch. The bubbles pass a yellow robot, curving around until another bubble enters a second logo.
He's caught red-handed.
A robot catches a small red-handed man. Bubbles continue through a maze of curved corridors, a third bubble bursting on a logo.
And this is Bucks Fizz.
A deer and a dollar sign are surrounded by bubbles. The bubbles pass a pointing robot, and reaching the maze's center, they all burst, revealing gold letters reading Catchphrase. Screen splits in two and reveals a live television studio audience.
Let's say hello to the man with all the catchphrases, Roy Walker!
Dressed in a dark suit and tie, Roy walks onto stage, smiling beneath blue and pink neon strip lights.
Hello, welcome at home, ladies, and welcome to Catchphrase. We've got a couple of contestants, let's say hello.
A lit dais rotates, revealing a woman and a man behind respective desks, a buzzer atop each. They smile to Roy and he moves across to greet them, a catchphrase card in his hand to which he refers.
Hi, Karen.
Hi.
Thanks for coming on the program.
Thank you.
Karen Herman, and you're from Cheshire. Tell me, what do you do?
I work for City College Manchester and teach sports studies.
Right,
I'm also a personal trainer.
You do a little bit of personal training, and I like to keep fit myself. I have a personal trainer, ladies and gentlemen. Did you know that? Big shoulders, oh, you should see. Oh, I've never seen it. It's like one of the gladiators. His name's Gladys. Thanks for coming on Catchphrase. Karen, ladies and gentlemen. And Ian Morris. Ian, you're from rugby.
That's right.
And you're married. You got some children?
Yes, I've got Bethany and Molly.
Right. How long have you been married?
6 years.
Right. What do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher. I'm head of religious studies and also history at Bilton Grange Prep School.
History?
Yes.
Oh, you love it in our canteen. It's full of ancient Greece. Thanks for coming on the programme. Karen and Ian, ladies and gentlemen.
A large screen stands to the side of them, consisting of 9 holiday destinations, a yellow light flashing over them.
Well, Karen, you've won the toss. It's up to you to select the destination for tonight's Holiday Star Prize. There's a destination board. Press your buzzer. Bermuda! Bermuda, what a fabulous prize. Let's hear more about this wonderful trip.
Well, the winner of tonight's show could find themselves celebrating with a champagne dinner for two in the romantic subtropical paradise that is Bermuda. A former British colony, it still maintains many of our traditions, but the accent is on relaxation, and the clear waters around Bermuda make it an ideal haven for water sports. It's the island that's got it all. And it comes to you courtesy of Catchphrase.
A short video shows the prize holiday's highlights.
Fabulous prize, Bermuda there. You know, there was an orchestra playing on the QE2 once when it was going past Bermuda, and the triangle player went missing. Ian, you're going to choose the money. We play up to £100 in the money chase. Are you lucky? Hit the button. £100! Every time you get one right, but a word of warning, friends, don't buzz in till you hear this sound. The best of luck, Karen and Ian. Here's a £100.
An animated clip shows two goalposts, one yellow and sparkling.
Ian.
Gold bar.
Gold bar's good, but it's not the one we want. Karen?
Golden goal.
Golden goal is the one we want. Could have been golden bar as well. £100 is your, Karen. Yours, you keep that. There's the bonus catchphrase hidden behind those 9 squares for which we're putting £200 into your bonus prize. Stop the computer. You've stopped on that square. We'll uncover it and we'll give you 5 seconds to tell us what's there. Here we go.
A brown shape is revealed.
£100 is yours for £200 more. A guess?
Barefoot.
Barefoot is not right. Ian, you're back, and here's a catchphrase.
The word days is made up out of salad items.
Aaron.
Salad days.
Salad days is the right answer. £200, there's the bonus. The opposite side. 5 seconds, here we go.
A pale, hairy arm.
£200 for £190, which it decreases by 10 every time you get it wrong.
No idea.
Ian, you're back in play. Here's a catchphrase.
A robot walks to a chute, jumping down.
Always watch Mr. Chips, he's very important. Karen.
Down the chute.
Down the chute. I thought it was, but I'm wrong. Ian?
Down and out.
Down and out is the one they want. Down and out, you're not. You've got £100. Ian, there's your turn at the bonus. Take a square. Changing direction up to the top. 5 seconds. Here we go.
Two pairs of blinking robot eyes.
Ian, £100 for £180 more.
Prickly arms.
You're not right. Karen, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A freezer opens, revealing the letter T.
Karen.
Iced tea.
Iced tea is the right answer. Iced tea. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds, here we go.
More dark and pale arms are revealed.
£300 is yours for 170 more. Karen.
Handy.
Handy's
tree.
Not the one. Ian, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
Mr. Chips sews a smokestack on his head and a lever.
There's Mr. Chips. What is he? Karen.
Mending the machine.
Mending a machine's good, but it's not the one. Ian, what's he impersonating? It looks to be.
Sewing machine.
Sewing machine! You've won £200, Ian. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds. Here we go. £200 for 160 more, Ian.
Bare arms.
Bare arms is not the one. Karen, you're back in play. Here's the catchphrase.
A fan pulls out a frog's tooth, an arrow pointing to the fan.
Ian.
Fan extractor.
Yes, the right answer. £300 each you've won, and there's the bonus. Take a square, Ian. 5 seconds, here we go.
Bare arms surround the robot.
I've got £150 more to give you if you tell me what it is.
Broken arms?
Broken arms is very good. Karen, he's back. Here's a catchphrase.
Two witches stand by a compass.
Karen.
Witching time.
Witching time's good. It's not the one, Ian.
West witch?
The West witch. It's the Wicked Witch of the West. Try saying that with these teeth. Karen and Ian, watch the screens. Here's a catchphrase.
A liquid-filled bowl appears, a mini kitchenette hovering above it.
There goes the bell. Here comes Ian.
Soup kitchen.
Soup kitchen's the right answer. You've moved into the lead, Ian. You've got £400. There's the bonus to the square. Will it help you? 5 seconds. Here we go. Well, Ian, for £140 more and a good lead, what is it?
Two robots smile surrounded by arms.
No idea.
No idea.
Karen, you're back in play. Here's a catchphrase.
A shell is thrown out of a house.
Just say what you see and you'll get this one. Karen.
Moving house.
Moving house. No, it hasn't moved yet. Well, not. Ian.
Shell out.
Shell out, yes. There's the bonus, 2 squares left. 2 Mr. Chips in the middle there. 5 seconds, here we go. Ian, for £130 more to the 500 you've won, what is it?
Arm raising?
Arm raising's not right. Karen, you're back, here's a catchphrase.
A muscly torso contains paint.
Where did they get the negative from me?
Mr. Chips paints a wall by the torso.
Say what you see, what do you see? Karen.
Face painting.
Face painting? No, there's no face there. What else is there, Ian?
Body painting.
Body painting! I must say that they used my abdominals for that particular catchphrase. Ian, you're up to £600. There's the bonus. Take the last square away. 5 seconds. Here we go. £120 to the 600 you've won. Ian, have you got an idea?
I've got no idea, Roy.
I can't even ask you. Do you know what it is, Karen?
Armpit. Armpit.
It's actually brothers in arms for our friends at home. Brothers in arms, a very difficult one. Never mind, I've got £120. It's got to be one. I'm going to show you a catchphrase. There's no bail. First person with the right answer wins it. Watch the screens. Here it comes.
A woman holds an Oscar statue standing opposite a bishop.
Ian.
The actress and the bishop.
The actress and the bishop is not the right answer. I can offer it. Karen. What is the expression?
The actress said to the bishop.
You're right! Scores. Karen's got £420. Ian's got £600. We're putting the money up. It's going out to £125. A chance to win it. Press your button. Get lucky. £110. Don't forget the bell. Watch the screens. Here's a £110.
A lightning cloud extends a hand toward Mr. Chips.
Karen, before the bell, I can't ask you. Ian.
Storm cloud.
You're not right, Ian. I can't offer it to you, Karen, and you'll get some stick when you go back to school, Ian. This is the hand of God. Head of religious studies. Karen and Ian, you're back in play. Here's a catchphrase.
An air stewardess lies on a trolley by a plane.
Ian.
Hostess trolley.
You're right! We're not going to your house for a dinner party, I'll tell you. There's the bonus, take a square. 5 seconds, here we go. That's a new bonus, 250 in the bonus bank.
Partial letters are revealed in smoke.
Ian, any idea? Or do you want to move
smoke
on?
Smoke gets in your eyes?
Smoke gets in your eyes is a great guess. Karen, he's not right and you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A busty blonde woman reclines, minimising, and a man's spotty face appears.
That's an unusual one. Ian.
Beauty spot.
A beauty spot is right. A beauty spot. There's the new bonus. Take a square. Up to the top. 5 seconds. Here we go.
A light patch of blue.
I have £240 more to give you with your £820 if you tell me what it is, Ian.
No idea, Roy.
Karen, you're back in play. Here's a catchphrase.
A coconut hides behind Mr. Chip's shoulder.
Karen.
Coconut shy.
You're right. Coconut shy. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds. Here we go. £230 more, Karen, if you tell me what it is.
Dark and light blue contain smoke shapes.
No idea. Ian, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A ship. Multiple hands appear inside it.
And Ian.
Ship hand.
Ship hands is not the one. Karen.
All hands on deck.
Right! You're very quietly catching up. £640 to Ian's 820, 220 in the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds, here we go.
Logs are revealed.
For 220 and the lead, Karen.
There's no smoke without fire.
You're right! Ian's got £820. Join us after the break for the Fast and Furious Ready Money Round. Be back in 2 minutes, OK?
Camera pans up to the neon strip lights, the catchphrase Maze logo appearing. Commercial break.
Who's behind the door? It's number four.
At Grosvenor Mobility, your comfort is our priority. Our beautiful handmade chairs are built to your exact specification. And our adjustable beds are personally designed around you and your needs. Grosvenor Mobility. Everyone deserves comfort. Book your free home demonstration today. Sale now on.
Every time a wave dumped down on us, I honestly thought we were going to die.
The water was coming up, so I shouted, like, help, help, help.
When I hit the rocks and it knocked all the wind out of me, that's when panic set in. Ears, eyes, nose, mouth, full of sand and water.
I shouted, nobody help me. I can't put into words the relief that went through me when I saw that boat come around the corner.
Our NLI volunteers are on call 24 hours a day to rescue people in danger by the coast or at sea. But behind every saved life, Every child or adult rescued from a life or death ordeal, behind every single rescue is someone like you. Because the RNLI is a charity and our crew members are volunteers. We can't save lives without you. Please donate £3 a month and help our crews to save everyone they can and come home safely too. Just call 0330 678 1723 or search RNLI now.
Medical negligence. It's one of the worst kinds of negligence. To be let down by those you rely on most, it's hard to know who to trust. The sort of trust that reassures you that the justice you deserve and life as you knew it can be yours again. The sort of trust that makes us one of Trustpilot's most trusted legal services and the kind you deserved in the first place. So call First for Lawyers on 0800 567 7833 to start your no-win, no-fee medical negligence claim today.
Which would you choose? This robot vacuum cleaner? Or this one from Woucher? Woucher, save now, live wow.
The ASA regulates every ad on TV to make sure they stick to the rules, wherever you see them. Oh, yes.
You're the one that I want.
With dinnerware from £3, find everything you want, all under one roof at Dunelm, the home of homes.
Pets rest a little easier knowing they have Pet Plan insurance. Sign up today and save 10% at petplan.co.uk.
It's the season to stay in, so you want broadband you can rely on. And with BT Full Fibre, you get ultra-fast, ultra-reliable speeds of up to 900 megabits per second from only £29.99 a month on a 24-month contract. And pay nothing up front. Hurry, offer ends 19th of October. Switch to BT today and win at staying in.
Human achievement.
Looking good.
The drive to understand, to improve. These are the things that bring us greatness.
New iPhone 15 Pro with aerospace-grade titanium at an everyday price on the UK's best network.
Now, it's me time.
Fancy. But there's a better blue way.
New Blue Spa Moments. Effective cleaning with every flush. Now with essential oils for a long-lasting scent and a spa-like feeling.
Now it's my time to relax.
New Blue Spa Moments.
Enjoy more of the latest blockbusters than anywhere else this autumn on Sky Cinema.
Movies are dreams that you never forget.
What kind of movie are we going to make?
Something perfect.
Let's see. Something cool?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta watch.
Something better.
I want everything.
What was your favorite part?
Lose yourself in movie magic this autumn with Sky Cinema.
The British Empire. For some, its former glory has been called into question. But is it really a legacy of bloody conquest and exploitation?
You've done something wrong. Go in the hole.
People just don't want to go there.
This is intense.
Join me, Al Murray.
And me.
Quickly.
As we journey to find out.
Can we get out now?
Why does everyone hate the British Empire? Starts Monday, the 23rd of October on Sky History.
8 winners are back for their biggest test yet.
You have 4 hours to capture Judi Dench.
The winner of Portrait Artist of the Decade is...
Now that's what I call lucky.
Bubbles burst over a maze logo. Catchphrase, part two. Roy Walker stands on stage.
Take a look at the scores. Ian's got £820. Karen just moved into the lead. She's got £860. We're going to change all that. We're putting in the money to £125. The catchphrase, we're taking out the bell. It's fast, it's furious. It's the ready money round.
Mr. Chips the robot inserts a card into an ATM. Coins fly out and he points.
Ian and Karen, watch your screens. Here's a ready money catchphrase.
Two dishes appear, one with stars on it, the other with a sun.
Just say what you see, keep pressing in.
A yellow arrow points to the sunny dish.
What do you see, Ian and Karen? Karen.
Day bowl.
Day bowl's good. Keep pressing and guessing. Karen.
Day dish.
Day dish. Keep pressing. What's the expression we want? Ian.
Dish of the day.
Dish of the day. You did all the hard work, Karen, and Ian just come in and takes the money. Typical man. 300 in the bonus bank. Take a square, Ian. Sent a square. 5 seconds. Here we go.
A white bird is revealed.
£945. You've won for 300 more. Ian?
I don't know, Roy.
You don't know. Karen, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A one-eared pig watches Mr. Chips rub and hold up an ear.
What's he doing, Mr. Chips? Just say what you see. Watch him very closely. Karen?
Making bacon.
Making bacon's not right. Keep pressing. Karen?
Making a pig's ear of it.
You're right! Ian was trying hard to get in there. You're back in the lead. £290 left in the bonus. Take a square. Up to the top. 5 seconds. Here we go.
A cockerel.
£985. You've won for 290 more. Karen?
No,
Ian, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A head appears, a banknote covering the mouth.
Get in first. You can win the money. Who's going to press? Karen?
Pay by mouth.
Pay by mouth. No such expression. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. Ian.
Put your money where your mouth
put
is.
Put your money where your mouth is. Pay by mouth is only a promise, Karen. Put your money where your mouth is. Ian, there's the bonus. Take a square. You've won £1,070. There's 280 left in the bonus bank. 5 seconds. Here we go.
Another small cockerel.
Ian, what is it?
Three hens
is not the one. Karen, you're back in play. Here's a catchphrase.
A golden fish swims amongst other blue ones, a sun shining.
Yes, Karen.
Shark-infested waters.
It's not a shark. Keep pressing. Ian.
Golden skate.
Golden skate. It's not a skate either. Ian.
Sun's rays. A ray of the sun.
A ray of the sun? No, you're not right. A ray of sunshine. I never heard so many rays in all my life since Johnny Ray. Karen and Ian, you're back in play. Without a ray, here's the catchphrase.
A line of various heads with the bold red word, news.
You gotta press in. Ian.
Headline news.
Right. Headline news. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds. Here we go. Three hens was your last one. Ian, what's the next one?
Four French hens.
Four French hens is nowhere near it. Karen, you're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A safety pin drifts near a beach, a net springing out of it.
You got to press, Karen.
Safety net.
Safety net's the one. 1,110. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds. Here we go.
The central cockerel's feet.
Karen, for £260 more, what is it?
A cock stride away.
You're not right, Ian. You're back. Here's a catchphrase.
A cabinet opens, revealing shadow figures.
Just say what you see. Karen.
Shadows, skeleton in the cupboard.
Oh, it's good. It's not right. There's not skeletons. What are they, Ian? Keep pressing. Who's your friend, Karen?
Shadows in the cupboard.
Yes, keep talking. What's the expression we want? You're nearly there. Karen.
Shadows in the box.
Shadows in the box.
Shadow
no, go
box.
Back to what you were. Something to do with politics or something, you know. Karen.
Shadow cabinet.
Right! Although I give you the clue, you both had the same chance of pressing in. There's the bonus. Take a square. 5 seconds. Here we go.
Red letters behind the cockerel.
£250 more. You're in the lead, Karen. What is it?
Hen party.
Hen party's not it! It's not it! It's not it! That signal means the time's up. Karen's got £1,235, Ian's got £1,195, and I've got all this money in the bonus bank, £250. 3 squares to come off. I'm going to wipe the board. First person with the right answer wins all the money and goes into the super catchphrase. Watch your screen. Here we go.
The word party rises from the main cockerel's bottom.
Karen.
Tail party.
Tail party's not right. Ian.
Party feathers?
It's a cocktail party. Oh. OK, Karen and Ian, it's all down to the last catchphrase. Whoever gets this one right wins the game. Watch your screens.
A mouse is held at bay by a tamer holding up a stool and a whip.
Ian.
Mouse tamer?
Mouse tamer's not the one. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. It'll come to you. Something to do with taming Ian.
Taming the shrew.
Right! Well, today's sports, Karen's got 1,235, Ian's got 1,445 and wins the game!
Karen shakes Ian's hand, then hugs him.
Very close, down to the last catchphrase, Karen. What a delight having you on the programme. £1,235. Keep up the training, OK? Thanks for playing catchphrase. Karen, ladies and gentlemen. Ian, join me. You're in the super catchphrase.
Karen and Ian hug again before he steps off the dais to join Roy centre stage. As the dais rotates away, a larger screen to the pair's left comes into view.
And here you are, super catchphrase. Take a look at the screen. 25 lettered squares. Behind each one is a catchphrase and a prize of £100. Answer me five anywhere on the screen, which the computer's showing you, and you can win £500. And we'll give you another 500. That's £1,000, ladies and gentlemen. You know the M square's the important one. Go through it in any direction, which the computer is now showing you, and you can win tonight's star prize. Have a look at this.
Well, Ian, you and your wife look to be on course for a champagne dinner in the romantic subtropical paradise that is Bermuda. This former British colony still maintains many of our traditions, but the accent is on relaxation, and the clear waters round Bermuda make it an ideal haven for water sports. It's the island that's got it all, and it could be yours. So, good luck from all of us here on Catchphrase.
60 seconds. If you do get stuck, pass. You can come back. Best of luck. Choose me a letter.
M.
M.
Three pigs, an arrow pointing to the middle one.
Piggy in the middle.
Right, next.
H.
H.
Mr. Chips stands beneath a cloud.
Under a cloud.
Right, next.
C.
Multicoloured holes, an arrow pointing to a black one.
Black hole.
Right, next.
R.
R.
A hanging suit jumps off its hanger.
Jumpsuit.
Right, next.
W.
Two pillows on a bed form mouths.
Pillows, bed. Pillow talk!
Right!
Ian shouts excitedly, pumping his arms as Roy moves across to shake his hand in congratulations. A woman runs onto stage, embracing Ian. The pair smile broadly and exchange a kiss. Roy shakes the woman's hand and kisses her cheek.
That's £1,445, ladies and gentlemen. How about that? So off you go there to Bermuda, and look, there's some money for you, and there's some money for you, and there's some money for both of you. OK, have a good time.
Thank you.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, so good giving money away. Remember, have a heart that never hardens and a temper that never tires and a touch that never hurts. You take care and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.
Total prize value, £7,945. Camera pulls back, revealing the studio audience as credits roll.
Give us a clickety-click if you can still hear us. Mecca Bingo Online, sponsors of Challenge.
Kimberly calculated from the beginning, how do I become famous?
What was it like working with your wife?
Enjoy more of the latest blockbusters on Sky Cinema with Puss in Boots: The Last Wish.
I am Puss in Boots. I have nine lives.
How many times have you died already?
Does it have shellfish in it?
Ah! Watch!
What do you
wish to do with your last life?
The wishing star.
This will get me my life's back.
This is gonna be fun.
Fear me if you dare.
Puss in Boots, The Last Wish. Available from the 20th of October on Sky Cinema.
This mission is gonna cost you dearly.
Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1. Available now in Sky Store.
Join Sky Arts for a celebratory series.
I'm very excited.
As Portrait Artist of the Year.
I really love her.
Turns 10.
Which village is missing an idiot? The Insults Fly, where we play the weakest link. Weeknights at 7 on Challenge. Goodbye.